nothing new under the sun. Nobody f***ing with sun. I got a couple of sons. A couple of guns. A couple of...
Can you hear me?
She digging me and I'm cuffing a friend. She igging you while we f*** for fun. I got a suck in the thumb. That my little baby. She
I'm okay. How are you guys?
My hand on the gravy. I've been on the craziest wave. If I'm on the stage, it is my minimum wage. This ain't no kennel, but hey, if n***s without that bark and we sending a straight. So in a way, we the dog catchers.
Good morning. It's 4:21 p.m. though. Ora, Aloonity is live. Tell me who you with. Hey.
Potato with my gun. I'm moving silence cause be clocking my funds. When they should keep eye on they cause baby girl coming with sun. Be judging my move, but please tell me what have you done. My cousin that air out the party.
Carpet, carpet.
Get the squeeze and wish it go wood like Liam Neeson. I don't even treason. Come and see me, put some respect.
Oh hi guys, y'all are all here.
I try to stay at my lane, took my advance and put a caprice on them things. I'm baiting forward to the wheels fall.
Hi Aloona, how are you doing?
Oh, thank you for resubscribe, aesthetic hell. I'm okay. I can't sleep for 2 days now. I don't know. How are you guys? Кошки гэнг. Thank you, little Bigfoot, for the subscribe. Oh, you guys, you're all so active. I am not ready for this. That's good though. You wake me up. I'm like, I don't know. For some reason, I have a lot of mosquitoes. That's first thing. And then even when I kill all of them, I still can't fall asleep. And I'm just like laying down and I'm like, okay, why? I want to sleep, why? And then I have weird dreams. Insomnia gang. Yeah, I mean, I did go to bed at like 2 or 3, but then like for 3 hours I was just like laying down and waiting until I fall asleep. You've been thinking about too many carpets. Yeah, you're from Turkey and you're a big fan. Hi Turkey. So what are you guys all doing today? Gonna watch Harry Potter, eating ice cream, yum. Work out and recover from leg injury. Thank you, Thompson, for your subscribe. Thank you for subscribe, Chili Wack. I was going to watch, finally, new video of Boris. Have you seen it, guys? Studying for exam tomorrow. Study well, don't get distracted to me. Sad boy. Don't be sad. It's a very fun stream. Oh, this is loud. Sorry guys, was that loud? Exams are cringe. No! They make you smarter and also stressed. Hi.
I wanted to attach my message to the subscription, but I'm a boomer and it didn't work. Glad to see you stream. You are my favorite streamer. Poggers, 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 poggers,
oh,
poggers,
don't lie, Thompson. I'm not your favorite streamer. Ah, this hurts. It's fine though. I can now wear this, so I might play CS. I don't know. I'm probably way too shit now at CS. Cause I haven't played this whole time. But it's fine, who cares? Hey Canada. Your stream. Hi Italy. Oh, how are you in Italy? I'm streaming a bit early, yeah. I'm just hoping to stream for a long time, but today, but I don't know. I'm still trying to, you know. Oh, hi Thailand. I don't know if I'll play the songs you request today, guys, so don't worry about it. Little cat is right in front of me. Cause I was taking too much place on my bed. And I can't sleep anyway, so I didn't need that, like, another trigger. The song is weird, I like it, but I don't know. No, I look sleepy all the time. It's just that I don't know, my mood is, I don't know. But I was thinking too much about not streaming enough, so I'm streaming. hi India. Hi Denmark. Hi Brazil. Pepe have big peepee. Yes, it's peepee takes too much space on my bed. Self love is the best love. Hi, Australia. Hi, your house. Hi, Pakistan. Hi, Poland. Hi Greece, hi Israel. I wanna go to Israel in future when it will be allowed to travel again. Hi Germany, I wanna go to Germany too. Hi England. Hi Brazil. Hi friends. How's my weekend? It's like I did a lot, but I also didn't do anything. I don't know how that happens. But it was fine. I don't know where it go though. How was your weekend, guys? Hi, Germany. I'm okay. Hi, Serbia. Hi, Poland again. Oh, what? How did we go from lost in your arms to arms in the conflict? Long on my conscience, lost. Hi, Philippines. The cost of my art, we growing apart, you growing irate. Stuck in the door, my state. Oh, it's so funny that you literally. Right. You're literally right what I have to say. You say hi from, and then I say hi. Hi, Canada. Yes, we're having a lot of fun. Okay, guys, you ready? Let's watch a very cool video. I don't know if it's cool yet, but it should be because it's buddies. Tell me if you can hear this. Did you watch it, by the way? New video from buddies. No, we watch it together. Oh, you were waiting for me to watch it, with me, right? Is that why? Can you hear this? Yes, okay. Really? Did you notice that Buddy started wearing a mask right before it became like in fashion? Sorry, that's a very bad joke. But that's a bad joke. Never mind, guys. Wash your hands.
Just put it. And one small friend. Ready. First do a three we get flat. For save time, drill some hole in wall and wait for your neighbor to burst into flames.
Oh, gosh.
For this recipe, we need exactly 2.5.
Guys, this looks like so. In my childhood, when we didn't have hot water, like they turned it off for us because of some, you know, reasons. And we had to like boil it and then mix it with cold water, and then we used this thing to like to wash ourselves. That was cool. My childhood was cool, guys. Did you have this? You didn't have heater growing up and did the same thing? Story time. Yes! Oh, I'm so relatable! Slow childhood!
Ковшик в water! Вот я в запилению кое есть big spoon in English.
Ковшик?
Let's start the boiling! Well, you can actually blast this water with some mayonnaise. But not today. Пищи строительно. Now that we have come this far, it is time to take break. Celebrate, but he's not cooking with us, you idiot. Boom! Water from rivers of Chernobyl. No question, time. Cheers, comrades. Now you probably heard of hatchet soup.
Fool!
Yeah, till where the guy comes to Pamstar Hun, bleh. Make soup from hatchet. What? You have not a sure you want it. But it's not hatchet soup, suka. At Ruslan, we used it all. Did you have? And me, I just happen to have this chance to ready to go. But yeah. And this way we brought Pengin for whole day. Let's try this again.
That's why we need to collab, guys. Because someone needs to hold it for him. Because then it wouldn't fall. If someone would hold it, because that's safe, da? Someone holds it and he what is this called? And he cuts it, da? Yes, da. Good idea.
And this way we brought Pengin for whole day. Let's try this again. Now we're making progress.
Safe.
From looks of it, some very beautiful pathetic light. Oi, бабушка, we'll be proud. supposed to be challenged. Jeez, why do you even use knives anymore? See, once we get this kind of slot here, we can prevent from vegetable running away. Let's try this out.
This hurts me for some reason.
But we make it work. Rinse off the sawdust and dirt off these fallen comrades. Or don't if you want.
Oh, he even washes it.
Comrades also want to join the hot bath. Now technically we could just throw this in without cutting, but we're not savages here.
Yes.
Blin, this is more precision than with a knife. Oh, it is nice. Now, Anion is my favorite character of all this movie. It has never let me down. It has to cut with a knife. But how is it to cut with you? Let this uncognic teacher's wife. We have gathered here today.
Does anyone know how tall is Boris? Imagine how much you cry when you cut it like that.
So Babushka heard I was making soup outside and see what type of soup it is.
Can you tell me? Oh, centimeters. 187? Or 185? I'm not taller than 185. Oh, bushes! I'm 170.
Ah, shit. Get even some cabbage and water from Babushka as well. What make a point at this meeting?
Oh, okay. Boy.
The meat actually go in first. This way it will have time to give its flavor to all the other components. But as you can see, where are you?
Components.
For all things, so meat come last.
You think this is funny?
Smiley face 0000 gifted a tier 1 sub to Yellow Prodigy 98. This is their first gift sub in the channel.
Thank you, smiley face.
Hey, nice! Piece of shit! Keeping Boris angry! But of course, what type of butcher broad it will be? With that, the butcher! Like a chainsaw through butter! Hey, extra flavor! Nice! Bring out the pig form, please! If I could get 5 centimeters thick slice of sausage with that, then this should be no problem! Видимо, фосис выходил и доктор сосич. Shit, how old? Бабушка, how old is this sauce? Now we bring on tomato of the red kind.
Oh no! Oh, блядь.
Not the technical precision we're used to here, but it will do. But you thought I forgot. If course is my nest.
Oh, блядь. No! Oh my god.
You know what, for booty broad made with chainsaw, it looks strange a lot like booty broad. I normally make it home. Ah yes, some Chernobyl rainwater for courage. I call it Tower of Taste. Even better than cooking with the eggs.
Oh boy. Would you eat it, guys? Tell me the truth.
Ah, shit, my favorite spice. I'm sure someone can touch you with your sweet hair. What is something deep inside? Black pepper, sure, why not?
Absolutely, for sure.
Crooked bay leaf for maximum.
I eat anything. That soup looks good. Please dance.
You will come to what should have been the first one in this list, the pork rib.
Cheater, he cut it with a knife. How do you rate this guy out of 10? Who, Boris? 11.
This is some good looking soup. Carrots are clearly done. Meat almost ready. Broth looking like babushka made it. Is that babushka's secret trick? Cooking soup on open flame with a chainsaw. Babushka, you are full of surprise.
Oi. Editing.
Dinner is ready. It only took me like 15 hours. No, just 2 hours. Ah, it smells nice. It all makes sense now. That's the babushka's recipe. It's a soup that is always boiling and never runs. Ah, but how babushka has the power will be mystery forever. Man, I wish I had already put your broth by now. Well, here goes a chef. Chainsaw soup by Boris. Yeah, it's not bad. Shit, I should open my soup stand. Please forget the chivalry. Chainsaw soups by Boris. On the streets of Moscow. Take it to go or пошёл нахуй. But yeah. Well, thank you for the challenge, my friend. Or should I even call this a challenge? Or just dinner? Let's go to dinner. Seriously, we should just replace all knives with chainsaws at home. You get power and skill of cooking at the same time. Okay, just let me know what challenge you want to see next. Making cake with scissors or decorating gingerbread with boxing gloves.
Until then, splishing it everywhere.
Watching. I'll see you next time.
Oh my god. Oh boy, that was painful. I liked it though. Like, I'm putting a like. Так. Cooking stream. I'm gonna soon make my kitchen, да? And then I have a kitchen and I do cooking stream and cooking videos maybe. Та ёбаный в рот!
You are the only streamer that I watch. Does that not make you my favorite? Oh, I see, you don't want my love. Still, I will keep watching. Still, I will keep moderating. Still, I will keep simping. Just kidding, if you don't want my love, you will not get any. You Pepego 777 Unvigintillion 777 Vigintilly.
Sim. Stop and stop spending money. I need to go to the store soon, so I might go to the store and then come back and continue streaming, you know. And then we can play some CSGO. I'm a motherfucker. What was I going to? Can I smoke? I have 15 minutes more to stream. Do you wanna watch videos, guys?
Yeah.
surfing, my girl dripping dirty, whispers in my ear. I don't mumble. ABC away about the combo. Looking for
high smile.
Hi, Bobo. Stop rapping. Do a flip. Yeah, videos, da, yes, okay. Let's do it. There are some videos that we haven't watched. Okay, the weed so strong, it got me scratched. It's scratched so strong, it got me weird. I'm so on it, threw me off, yeah. I'm so obvious indeed. I threw up after my threesome on my threads. Had to leave the crime scene like criminals do. She wanna come to my crib and give me a gentle smooch. Typical, get the pickle and skididdle, skedaddle. I sling clean like a lasso. The mean king saved the queen from the castle. I grabbed the set.
Hello.
You see this, da? But let me... Anonymous? Thanks, Anonymous. Pog.
Hello, everyone. This is your daily dose of internet. This bobcat made this super long jump look really easy.
Oh, boже. Hit! Nice. Nature, animals. I can make that jump, no problem.
Kai.
No.
Come.
Jamin. Which way did he go?
This person was bringing their laundry upstairs when they dropped
so
a sack.
Stupid. Oh. He's gonna help him, no? You make my day so bright.
The dog was smart enough to notice and
family
brought the sock
is forever.
Upstairs.
Oh, now it's even more clean. Even cleaner. Wait. I need to know how this is done. Okay. I just wonder.
Likes-
whenever I see something like that, I just wonder if I can repeat that. I can do the same thing, and I don't think I can, but if I had to, I would figure it out. So I don't know.
To film the world and make it look super small.
Hi, Joe Flo.
This
thanks,
dog
smiley
likes
face.
To help out with gardening.
I'm not sure if I want to open links.
Okay, good. That's it. Thank you.
How did they do that with those masks?
Backboard that makes it easier
it's
for
terrible.
The ball to go in.
What's the point of this?
This is what it's like to release the anchor on a giant ship.
Family friendly picture.
This person found a super blue butterfly in the Amazon rainforest.
It's bright, it means it's poisoned or something. That's how it works, though.
That's the end of this video.
OneDVS12 just gifted 5 subs.
Oh, thanks, OneDVS12. Crush it. Dobra. Так, let's see. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ra-ta-ta.
Hello.
My sweater is bright. You know what else is bright? Your future. Ладно.
Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. This guy got a gallon of milk and opened it a few days after it expired to see what would happen.
All right, spoiled milk explosion in 3, 2.
Funny, пиздец.
This sea turtle can move its body really quickly.
Photoshopped.
This dog wants his treat ranch really badly.
Так, we've seen this, да?
This cat will sometimes walk around the house with a slipper on.
Oh no, someone 100% put it on him. Which is
this
abuse,
guy did a
absolutely.
Backflip every 15 minutes from sunrise to sunset and combined it into one video. This girl was dancing in front of her cat, and the cat was kind of confused.
Who wouldn't be? Like, this girl scares me a little. Okay. Green screen! Aloona is the cat. That's not dance.
Hi. Hello.
Here's some really bouncy sheep.
Hello.
Here's some really bouncy
Wait,
sheep.
Oh gosh. Me and my friend go into the store. Oh boy.
Here's a graph showing the most popular American television shows from the past 10 years.
Men and the bo- me and the boys looking for grass.
That's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see.
We have 5 more minutes, guys. So the what? Right now, I'm gonna be on 285 with my pants pulled down around my ankles. Still no stranger to the blood smoke. Don't want smoke, no guts like that. Swisher, we just smoke. We cut those. We smoking weak.
Aloona, I love your humor / sadness. Please never change.
Oh, thank you. That's the best thing. That's the best thing. That I can be sad and you'll still like it. Because I was scared to stream. Like, not scared, but you know. I was like, that's not the mood. But thank you, Mijerazante. Hi, hi, the thing. Ariana Grande, Lady Gaga, Rain on Me, official music video 2 days ago. Do you wanna watch it? I just clicked trending. No! Why is that so funny? I know YouTube trending is really weird. Hey, go store. I'm going. I'm going 4 minutes. I have four minutes, guys. I would honestly go with you guys, but it's just not safe, so. Стрим дождливый день. Что может быть лучше? Что угодно. So, I was thinking, like, maybe if I go to some place, like, if I don't walk, and like, then I can maybe stream outside, but I also don't know how. Like, from my phone, and then I watch the... But I won't be able to... How do I... Like, I need to... I'm gonna write it down. Figure out how to stream IRL. Because I wanna be able to stream with OBS, like, from my phone or something, you know? But with OBS. That stream IRL. Learn. Two phones. Laptop. Yeah, but it's gonna be better. Like, the camera is on a phone, it's better. Da-da, I'll watch tutorials. But okay, guys, thanks for now. I'm gonna be back in a few... In a, like... An hour? Or something? An hour and a half? I'll be back. But... Yeah. See you later, guys. Thanks for coming to this stream, guys. See ya!